love coffee, I love tea. I love the jive, I jive, and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the jive and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup,
boy.
I love Java, sweet and hot. Whoops, Mr. Moto, I'm a coffee pie. Shoot me the pot, now pour me a shot. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. Oh, slip me a slug from the wonderful mug. I've got a rug that's stuck in the jug. A slice of onion and raw one. Draw one. Waiter, waiter, percolator. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the jabba jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the jabba and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. Oh, Boston beans. Soybeans, yeah. Green beans, cabbage and greens. I'm not cheating up on a bean, unless it is a cheery, cheery bean, boy. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the jabba jive and it loves me. Coffee and the tea and the jabba and me. A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, yeah. I love Java, sweet and hot. Whoops, Mr. Moto, I'm a coffee pot. Shoot me the pot, now pour me a shot. A cup, a cup, a cup,
yeah.
Oh, throw me that slug from the wonderful mug. I've got a rug till I'm snug in the jug. Drop a nickel in the pot, Joe. I take 'em a slow. Waiter, waiter, percolator. I love coffee, I love tea. I love the jabba jive and it loves me. Coffee and tea and the jabba and me.
Yeah.
A cup, a cup, a cup, a cup, a cup. Boom.
Hi, you've been listening to the Ink Spots celebrate the joys of coffee with a song called Java Jive. And this video is about a process called the vacuum coffee maker. And this unit was made by the Kent Company. Circa 1942, so this little coffee maker is 70 years old. It came to us as a complete set with a sugar and creamer and a little stand for the top funnel. Although we didn't find the pieces all together at the same time, we found them in various boxes underneath our house left by the previous owners. And we were kind of puzzled by it until we found the box containing the porcelain filter. And then once we read about that online, we realized what we had, so we were eager to try this thing out. And this is our third time making the coffee, and I can attest it is really a smooth and full-bodied coffee. Very different from your usual drip coffee or percolated coffee. It's fun to watch, as you can see the water as it gushes up to the top, up through the funnel, once it's reached its boiling point. Collects in the upper pot to brew the coffee. Then as the flame is turned off and the lower chamber cools down, the vacuum seal is broken and the coffee then comes back down to the lower pot. And after cooling, you're ready to serve. It's a very uniquely made coffee. If you can find one of these, or lucky enough to find one in a store or eBay, I would highly recommend it. It's really entertaining and it makes good coffee. And it's easy to clean, and it's a piece of history. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Good luck and enjoy your coffee. Thank you very much. Aloha.
a glove, a glove, a glove.
Yeah.
Oh, throw me that slug from the wonderful mug. I'll cut a rug till I'm snug in the jug. Drop a nickel in the pot, Joe. I take 'em a slow.
Waiter, waiter, percolator. I love coffee, I love tea, I love